I didn't ask for a roommate.
Neither did I, but you got one. So make some space, all right?
All right, this will probably come in handy. Might need to break some stuff.
Are you all right?
I think so. What happened? My clothes are...
You versus boat. You both lost. I fished you out.
The boat's gone?
Uh-huh. We already argued about that for hours, and I had to talk Devin out of swimming for help.
Good.
So, now that you're awake, we can start finding a way into the jungle.
Right. Let's go.
Hey, maybe you can break into the hut, using that club.
Yeah.
You're up! I'm so... All right, no hug. I think the boat engine just exploded. Guess we should have asked your dad for a maintenance record before we stole it.
Hey, guys, looks like there's a path into the jungle here.
don't go falling off.
Amazing.
Anyone got any ideas how to get down there?
Rope be nice.
Any ideas with something we actually have? Cliff?
Thought I heard something.
You need to get your head checked.
People have been trying to do that for years.
Oh yeah, he's fine.
Someone asked for a rope? I got one.
Yes! I thought it went down with the boat.
Yeah. A barracks or something. It has a...
Is this good? We can still get some pictures, right?
Hang on, we're right behind you.
Narapella. The boat that brought us here, destroyed. Didn't want to say anything, but the engine had just been checked. Yeah.
Hey, what are you talking about?
B-roll, baby.
I just realized none of us caught any footage of the boat sinking.
Yeah, that would have been awesome. Guess we'll have to stage it later.
But seriously, don't you guys see the little problem of one less boat?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there. Relax.
Stupid idea, but maybe we head up that mountain, get our bearings, see if anyone's even here.
Knew there was a reason we brought you along.
Thought it was because I was too dumb to say no.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but...
Then what's my excuse?
You want to win a broadcasting award by the time you're 25.
You said it.
I do not. Well, who wouldn't? But that's not why I'm here.
We know why. Ugh.
Sorry, the elevator to the helipad is currently out of order. Manual override available according to regulation 45.3. Have a pleasant day.
You guys feel like we're being watched?
Aside from the surveillance cameras everywhere?
Thank God. I was wondering when someone was going to mention it.
Think someone's watching us?
Maybe, but that's not what I was talking about.
Let's keep this moving. So what is it?
What?
Reason you're here.
Stop. story of a lifetime. It matters. What happened on Benoit? People shouldn't just...
I may know a thing or two about that.
We won't say it, but I'm sorry we dragged you out here.
I don't see why. I'm having a lovely time.
Just saying, we had a good reason to come.
We're all here for one dream or another.
Yeah?
Sure. While we're here, everything's still possible. I'm not getting rejected or looking for some soul-sucking job. You're winning some big award. Cliff is not an asshole.
Hey!
We're chasing a dream before we have to face reality.
I don't know about you, but I'm pumped! This is it.
It's like they were torn apart. Oh, the smell. I wouldn't go out there.
This is why we're here.
God.
Sure got your story.
Our story. You got it? A picture?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
It can't possibly be a good idea to hang around here.
Okay, new plan, same as the old plan. We get up this mountain, and then we'll know what we're dealing with. Come on, let's move, Cliff.
Come on, guys. Keep moving. We're not going to learn anything else here. Keep up! Come on! Look at that view.
Perfect.
Yeah, take a look at that.
There's a mansion or villa out there.
Houses? Might be people there.
Hey, there's an airfield.
And there's a marina. Might want to see if there's another boat we can use.
Okay. Let's get down to the village. Find someone to interview about what we saw.
I see your point, but I'd always say look for an exit first.
And although I'm aware of the chances, it's my hope that someone will receive this.
I don't know how long it's been, but if you're hearing this, know that you're not alone.
Hello? Who is this?
I just wish I had understood. I should have kept friends close. So much left unsaid.
Can you hear me?
I've learned so much in these last few months. About myself, about the world, and its people.
What difference do the answers make if we can't tell them to anyone?
Oh, I've made my point. Cliff, what do you think?
I think we should go with what Linda said. We're here to find the truth.
Ha! Fine. You still got that club on you? Just saying.
This thing must have been airdropped.
Two blocks for ripping you off.
But dunk that asshole never called you back.
Cliff's never short of ideas, but he doesn't usually follow through like this.
Didn't stop you from coming.
Guess I felt bad.
His father's a cold guy. Helping Cliff get back on his good side is worth it. All Cliff wants is for him to give a shit, you know? Why is that so hard?
What is that?
Grab something to hit him with!
Stay back! Get the camera! Get the camera!
I'll try!
No, you won't.
Cliff!
Real?
Yeah, sure was. You okay, man?
Do you think that they could... Oh, no!
Shit! Good?
Just get that thing! It doesn't even look that bad.
Hey, I got him. You okay?
Yeah. Ready to run a marathon.
We gotta get her out of here like yesterday.
Did you see that? Carry her back up to the top, where it's safe.
Okay, but...
I'll be back.
Thanks.
I'll try not to eat you while we wait.
Linda, is that you? Can you hear me?
We made it up to the top. Devin carried me. I feel very sense and sensibility. And zombies, I guess.
What?
Never mind.
Put Devin on.
He's too busy carrying dead weight.
You're not dead weight.
I'm just saying it's like a dirty phone call with all this heavy breathing. Oh, I better not make him laugh or he'll drop me. Gotta go.
No! Huh.
I see you in your little red vest.
It's not little. Wait, where are you?
Nice view up here. Devin is keeping watch. But I see you're by some building. Turn left, and you should be on your way to the airfield.
I figured that much.
Admit it. You'd be lost without me.
I'm gonna make sure I never have to worry about that.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you're stuck. Take pictures.
Yeah. Oh.